To remove a 2.5-inch solid-state drive from a 3.5-inch drive bay, remove the server cover. Remove the 3.5-inch drive tray with the 2.5-inch SSD. Remove the 5 screws that secure the 2.5-inch SSD and the drive adapter. Then, remove the 2.5-inch SSD and the drive adapter from the tray. Remove the 2 screws that secure the 2.5-inch SSD. Then lift the drive up to remove it from the drive adapter.